Today, we are going to do the show in close-up. Zoom in the camera. Enjoy the show!
Big harmony!
We can skip the encore.
What a bunch of cowboy lamos. They do not deserve to be in the same room as our righteous rock star moves.
At least their horses seemed into it.
Newsflash, Ami. These yokels are deadbeats. Kaz wouldn't know a good gig if it crawled up his pant leg and died.
You're funny.
Girls, say hello to Harmony, winner of the Puffy AmiYumi Ultimate Fan Contest.
I'm your number one fan.
Well, I'm glad someone likes us.
Like you? I love you! That's why I've dedicated myself to memorizing the intricate, intimate details of your lives. Ami, you like to eat pickles with peanut butter when you're feeling giddy. Your favorite color is rainbow. You're a sucker for macrame. And when you think no one's looking, you like to draw a face around your belly button and make it talk. Yumi, you love the sound of nails on a chalkboard. You hate flowers. You have a tiny birthmark in the shape of Abe Lincoln's profile on the bottom of your left foot. And ever since that pine nut incident when you were 5, squirrels make you very nervous.
Wow. I guess she is our number one fan.
Told you so. That's why I've made you a pair of homemade puffy puppets.
How sweet. And remarkably lifelike.
Straight up freaky, if you ask me.
Girls, do you have a little gift for Harmony to show how much I appreciate her blind worship of you?
How about your very own autographed electric guitar?
Oh, wow!
That's a little too appreciative.
Purple pen?
Oh, a purple pen! Oh, I love it! I'm the luckiest girl in the world! Oh, thank you, guys! I'm gonna box frame this!
Yumi, do you have an inexpensive gift for Harmony?
Souvenir dental impression?
Oh, this is wonderful.
Okay, I get it. You
so
dig my fang
you.
Mark.
Thank
now quit
you.
Wrinkling the threads.
Oh, I love you guys.
Okay, number one fan. Thanks for dropping by. Arigato. We'll catch you on the flip side.
Well, she seemed nice.
Yeah, nice and creepy.
Cruising the rock and roll superhighway. It's one surprise after another.
I've had enough surprises for one day.
Ah! What are you doing in there?
Hey, and why are you wearing my bunny pajamas? On second thought, I don't want to know.
Let's give this sock snorter the boot.
But I'm your number one fan.
Be our number one fan somewhere else.
Oh, I love you guys.
Okay, that's enough autographs for one day. I don't want to cramp my guitar playing hand.
So, what should we do first? Hit the game, Fox? Eat pizza on a stick?
Photomania! Nico, Nico, stick!
Evil face licker.
But I'm your number one fan.
And all this time, I thought I was too cool for mud bath.
No one is too cool for luxurious pop star pampering, especially when it includes a soothing foot massage.
We didn't ask for foot massages. That's it. Time to give this freaky fan the slip. She's on us like fungus on a toenail.
Let's find Kaz. He's the one who got us into this mess.
Hey, 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 come here, AmiYumi, yo. Anything is possible. Yeah, why don't you get so comfortable?
Juega el zacte, lakshin de kin.
Hey, hey, hey,
Puffy,
so anything is possible.
I'm your number one fan.
Well, I guess this means she's not our number one fan anymore.
I don't know about you, but I kind of miss her.
Me too.
Let's get her back!
Click. All five. Go. Yon. San. Ni. Ich. Midnight snack! Taste blaster mega bombs.
Yum! Super sparkle lucky pups.
Ooh! Fluorescent fun flakes!
I need that!
You all right?
I can't believe they have them. There's bunny huggles, monkey huggles, puppy huggles, kitty huggles, and donkey huggles. And when you connect all five together, they create a super cuddle love hug. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, awesomely sappy.
Where is it? I must collect all five huggle buddies.
You might want to take a recount, Ami.
Huh? Ich, ni, san, shi. I'm missing bunny huggles!
Urusai na! What's all the commotion out there?
Ami wants a bunny huggles doll.
If it's not free, forget it.
Bunny huggles? Where are you?
Whoa, you're getting cereal grime all over my favorite guitar.
Must get bunny huggles!
step away from the cereal!
What do we have here?
I love you, Bunny Huggles!
When all else fails, go to the source. I haven't seen her in quite a while. Ah! Ami! What happened to you? You look almost as bad as Kaz on a good day.
I heard that.
I couldn't find Bunny Huggles!
Why are you so upset over those dumb little toys?
They're not dumb. They're Huggle Buddies! And I love them! I am so happy you finally decided to join us, Bunny Huggles. More tea, Bunny Huggles?
I think that Bunny Huggles has had enough tea for now. Bunny Huggles is going to take a little nap now, okay?
Quiet, Bunny Huggles. Tea time isn't over yet. Puppy Huggles? Doesn't Bunny Huggles look pretty today? Kitty Huggles? Why don't you give Bunny Huggles a kiss?
What's that? A new kind of a snuggle, a buggy, thingy.
Bunny! Bunny Huggles, come back! Wait till I get my hands on that.
Huh? Look who I found. Thought you might like it.
Bunny Huggles, at last we are together.
Super cuddle love hug.
Yumi, where did you get it?
I traded for it at the pawn shop.
You traded your favorite guitar? For me?
Eh, no biggie. That's what friends do for friends.
Wow, arigato! Thank you, thank you! I'll never forget the supreme sacrifice. Now my life is complete.
Okay. Well, now that that's settled, I think I'll have a bowl of cereal.
New! Panda Pal in every box. Collect all 100! Playful Panda, Pensive Panda, Patriotic Panda, Positive Panda, Pathetic Panda, Proton Panda,
Ninjcompoop.
Ninjcompoop.
This traffic stinks. I'm going to go insane from boredom.
Want to do this cool quiz in Sparkle Teen Mag? It's supposed to tell you what career you're best suited for.
I don't need a quiz to tell me that. Hello, goddess of rock.
Come on, it'll be fun. Question one. Which do you like better, unicorns or rainbows?
Okay, let's try another. If you could be any flower... Finished! See? That wasn't so horrible.
Then why is my brain numb?
Now we'll just total your score and... According to this, your career should be... Ninja!
Ninja? That's so cool! How do I become one of those? Fearless Monkey Home Ninja School. In one short week and two easy payments of $19.95, you too can learn the basics of ninja. Wicked! To activate your instructor, place pill in water and step back.
I am Master Ai Ming Pang, biodegradable monkey ninja instructor.
Wow!
When you pluck this stone from my paw, you can begin your training.
No prob, monkey boy. Wait, I wasn't ready. Do over. Hey, no fair! You're cheating!
Let the training begin. Your basic ninja training is complete. Go forth and use your power for good.
Yumi? You in there? We've got to warm up for tonight's show. Yumi?
Yeah!
Ah! What are you doing?
A skilled ninja always protects her domain.
Wouldn't locking the door be a lot easier?
Locks, like intruders, cannot be trusted.
Thank you! Good night!
I love you guys! Hey, can I have a... Whoa!
This could have been disastrous. Luckily, my keen ninja instincts honed in on it.
He just wanted an autograph, Yumi.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure that's exactly what he wanted us to think.
Thanks, guys. That's all for tonight.
Oh, come on. Just a few more pictures. Clickety-click.
The lady said she's done.
Maybe now's a good time to grab a post-gig snack. You know, before the cops show up.
Ninjas don't snack. They feed off of danger. Now, where am I going to find a sparring partner at this hour?
She's totally out of control, Kaz. We have to do something.
I am doing something. Getting out of here before she wants to spar with me again.
Great. How am I gonna stop Psycho Ninja Girl on my own? Master Pang, thank you for seeing me.
The life of a biodegradable ninja monkey is short-lived and going, so you'd better make it quick.
Master, I have lost my friend to the way of the ninja. I need to get her back.
Ah, to do this, you must beat her at her own game. Sadly, I am in no condition to help you. But my partner can, for two easy payments of $19.95.
Oh, man, for a melting ninja monkey, you sure drive a hard bargain.
am Master Song Song Blue. Let us begin your training.
Time. We must fight. The crazy melting monkey told me so.
Fight? You're my best friend, Ami. I could never fight you.
Really? Phew. And good, because you'd probably whoop me anyway.
I know. Besides, I grow tired of being a ninja.
Great! Now how about we go grab that post-gig snack?
You got it, Ami. Hey, Kaz isn't still mad at me for breaking his leg in 7 places, is he?
Not at all, Yumi. Not at all.
Yay, yay.
Yeah!